a terrible civil war, severe droughts and devastating famine. More than 300,000 people have died. 4 million people have run from their homes. 790,000 people have fled to find safety in Uganda. Thousands of new stories all over the world. But for us, they are not stories. These are our lives. And we will never forget the day they changed forever.
When we were going to school, it was early in the morning. So they came with this with the gun that stopped. So we decided to stop. They said anyone who runs, they will shoot. We did not run.
The war started in the market. They killed the people with the knife, with the gun. That's why I'm a bit sad.
My friend, he was using a bicycle. There's some rebel who stopped him. He died, and it was not okay.
Most of my friends also, they are killed. Even young ones, when you get young ones like this, they kill. It's hard for me to tell you.